crazy recipes you can do at home, part 6, mousse of green peas. Steam and blend the peas with gelatin, vegetable stock and salt. Put through a fine sieve. Add whipped double cream, mix it, let it rest in the fridge for 2 hours.